Hello, amazing atheist. I'm a big fan. Anyway, I've got a few questions. I hope you don't mind that. First question is, what is the most embarrassing thing that's ever happened to you? I.e., shit your pants in high school, whatever. Do you have a favourite book or a favourite author? Or do you have a... I'm guessing your favourite type of book would be... Let's not go down that route. Who's your favourite porn star, if you have one? And this is a bit of a ridiculous hypothetical, but I'm going to ask it anyway. So there's one person on this earth you could kill, and you had to pick one. Who would it be, and why? I'm just curious as to this one, because I've got a few people in mind, but I'll leave it until I get the answer. Yes, I know I look retarded. Bye. Thanks for your time.